Hello, sports fan. This is Stephen here with Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. I'm going to be covering, it's a lot of pressure on this young man, but I believe in him. Before we get right into it, I want to make sure you're subscribed to the YouTube channel so you can get all the updates and all the breakdowns. Without further ado, let's get right into it. A lot of these players that are coming back from injury, a lot of these players have something to prove. A lot of these guys that got signed to bigger deals and contracts now are in different places and now have their ability to essentially earn their keep. Well, this one guy has had injury after injury after injury bite him, and he's finally stepping out on the ledge. He left the Baltimore Ravens, and now he's a member of the Los Angeles Chargers. I'm talking about J.K. Dobbins, who has had an Achilles injury in 2023. He's had, I believe, an ACL, PCL injury. He's had so many different injuries since he's come in from the Ohio State University, and it's been torturous for him. Now he gets an opportunity to go play for Coach Harbaugh. Essentially the enemy in college that coached essentially Michigan. And you got to think, Dobbins with his career rushing is 5.8 yards, which is pretty good. And you think he's going to a system that is a heavy volume passing aerial attack. And you think that they're going to invigorate a little bit of this pass rush as far as the ability to run the football. And I think it's going to be a volume rush. With the thought process that they're going to be able to run the football because of the quarterback, Justin Herbert, being able to air the ball out. No matter who's the wide receiver, they're going to be able to get the ball out quick, move the ball down the field, and then boom, J.K. Dobbins hits with little inside runs. He hits with under the eye formation. He hits with different formations. And I think that having a better improved offensive line, having a quarterback that essentially is a pocket passer, this is going to create a lot more stability for Dobbins. Not saying Lamar Jackson wasn't stable. Not saying it wasn't, but the passing attack is a lot different, Lamar Jackson's passing attack, from Justin Herbert's passing attack. So essentially, defenses are not going to rush Justin Herbert like they will Lamar Jackson. So you got to keep in mind, the you rush Justin Herbert if you want to, that ball is going 80 yards down the field. If Justin Herbert sees it down the field, he's going to force that thing down the field, and he has a cannon. He's a little bit more accurate than Lamar Jackson is. So with that being said, I think that J.K. Dobbins is set to have a big year. I hope he has a great year with no injuries, knock on wood. He's shown a lot of promising stuff. And you got to think, he's 25 years old. A running back with that many knee injuries and Achilles tear, he needs to bounce back quickly. And I think that he's going to have a chance to possibly start for the Chargers. And I think that that's going to bode well for their offense. I think that Dobbins is a good fit. He can pass block. He can catch out the backfield, has soft hands. He can pick up the blitz, blocking-wise. And then you think about what's important for a running back, running the football. So all you Los Angeles Chargers fans, get in the comment section below. What do you think about Dobbins? What do you think about him being added to the team? Do you like it, love it, hate it? Get in the comment section below and definitely check out Sports Choice Plus. Until next time, my friends, we will see you next time. You're good to go.